Mish Peepers, the Facebook cell phones, whatever the hell you guys use these days. João Gogão from Massachusetts, and I tell you peepers how to cook some codfish. I put in the video, whatever you guys want me to cook, I make them for you, so you guys can learn. Então, someone messaged me, they wanted codfish, I'm gonna make them, okay? Welcome to João's Kitchen. I know what you guys are saying. João, corta-me essa barba, man. Shave your beard. Não, o quarantino deixa. Não, I no shave until everything goes back to normal. I no shave anymore. Eh? What a bullshit. Okay. To make codfish, you need umas batatinhas. Como é isso? The people can see you. Umas batatas, umas batatinhas. Kale, uma cebola e some chouriço, the Portuguese chouriço. Oil, the chicken flavor I used last time, same tank, only different. A little bit of salt, a little bit of salt and some water. Okay, então, I already have the oil here. I'm gonna take a cebola. Okay. I'm gonna let them cook a little bit. The cebola, you can cut them in quarters, whatever. It doesn't matter because we're gonna take care of it later. Let them cook for a little bit, and then we're gonna add his batatas, your chorizo, and eat some water. Okay, once you get the cebola, I already put the sanitizer over here like this. You sanitize them, you gotta have your hands clean. For coronavirus, no bullshit. Okay, once you got the cebola cooking a little bit, you take the water, you lower it this down, you add a little bit, like that, a little bit, okay, let them cook, okay, now you got that, the water, the more soup you make, the more water you add, You cook for 20 peepers, more water. A little peepers, 4 cups of water, a little bit, that's all. Okay, you got the cebola, you take as batatas. Bomba. Umas batatinhas. You take the whole freaking chouriço, o Portuguese chouriço. Put them in there. I'm gonna put a little bit more water. A little bit more. Aquele chouriço está bem grande, poça. Ok, let them cook, and then you're gonna take this, the chicken flavor. You're gonna put them in here, like that. Okay, let it cook now for a little bit. Then we come back. I'll tell you how to finish it off. Once you got the potatoes, you chouriço and cebola cooking. Okay, you're gonna cover. You get another pot like this. Fill them up with water. Cause that pot, now you're gonna put the kale like this. Make sure you wash the kale. Like that. Okay, you're tough as in shishi. Bottom. Some fell off, that's okay. Okay, you're tough as in shishi. Put them in here, okay? You get it all like that. Bomba. Bomba! You gotta, if you're gonna cook João Gogão's food, you gotta say bomba when you make it. Snow? Mama. Okay. The kale, you can leave them covered. I don't care. Whatever the hell you guys wanna do. The potatoes cooking, the kale cooking. When we come back, I'm going to show you how to finish it off. Espera para aí, hold on. João Cagão, forgot o sal. You got to put the salt. Hold on. A little bit, like that. Come on, a little bit, like that. Okay? Bomba. And the kale, a little bit too. Like that, bomba. No put a lot, snow blood pressure. Your doctor tell you can't eat no more salt, you can't eat no more Portuguese food. a little bit. Those people want more. Oh, you tell them. It's in the cabinet. You go get it and you pour it. Oh, once you get those potatoes, you should be cooking. Those the potatoes are done. Look. Take this. Yeah, I don't care where you guys put it. Like that. Let's see. Where is this tank? Here's this. Where's the tank? It's okay. It's okay. You go like this. Joan does it like this. Oh, bomba. Take the chilies, put them over here. Bomba, like this. Okay. Now the next trick, you take one of these things, you're gonna mix them. You gotta make a culvert like this. You mix them, you mush them, like that. Like this. You mix, let's put the thing is. Like that. Yep. And if you see them, you need more water, like me, you get a little bit more water. Hey, pass it over there. Oh, a little bit of water. You pour them like that. Then you mix them again. Like this. Once you got that mixed, you're gonna add the kale. Like this. Add the kale. Like that. You're gonna mix them. If you need more water, you put more water. It looks like Juan needs more water too. You're gonna mix that over there. Like this. Like that. There. Bring that to a boil. You let them boil. Once that's boiling, you're gonna cut the chilies like around the round ones, and then we're gonna add them. So let this thing boil, and we'll be right back. Oh, like I said, once you got the kale, you bring them to a boil. When that's happening, you cut the chilies, eh? Chop, chop, so you get all these things done at the same time. Once that's boiling, oh, put the chilies like that, lower it down, mix them. Mix the chilies like that. And then you know the thing? Sometimes when they fall, eh? They fall out, you're gonna just bomba! Like that. Listen, when you cook, Juan says bomba! You gotta say bomba! Huh? That's how you cook them. Now, ik mal die thing. Stay there, snow! I'm not gonna edit that out. That's gonna stay. I don't care. Once this is how Juan cooks. If you look, wait a minute. Once you see the super pop out, there it is. It's done. Once the super comes out of the pot, it's done. So, you take this. You take your bowl. You know, you shut it off because it's all done. Mix a little bit more. A little bit more. You take this. You scoop them. Like that. You make them the way you like. You like it watery, put a lot of water. You don't like them watery, no pour them. Once you got that, put it under the stove. Like that. You come over here. Put them down. You take a spoon. Like this. You take the spoon. Sit over there, so you can see you. You take this, eh? Hey! You take those bottles off. You go, hey, ik dich vuist, ik me discreet. And you say, ah, Mexico, vink, come over here. You pour whatever you want. Juan Cagón likes vink, think that's it. I pour them like that. I don't drink a lot. That's for the company. This is for me. I know that it's only with my meal, I swear, I promise. Closer, you go like this. Call the verd, you like him? You scoop him? Yep. Woo! Tap, 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 You go like this, huh? Oh. But how stupid am I? Take your hat off. Yeah, now you see Junko Gons here, I know. But I'm not wearing my hat at the table. Have respect! Salute. Cheers. God bless. If you like them, make them, take a picture, show João. Remember, faz you like, faz you share. And if you want me to make certain foods, message me on Facebook. I make the videos for you. Remember, João loves you, Gigi loves you. God bless.